Slab, I think you've had enough.
Really, darling, your concern is admirable, but completely without merit. I'm doing splendidly. Anyone read that article in the Times Science section last week? Seems gene splicing is all the rage.